Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. So we're gonna be talking about what we do here in America for Christmas as far as stuffing your stockings, candy stuffers. Hold on one second. Hold on one second. Okay, so while I'm trying to adjust my camera, oh my gosh. Let me try to adjust my camera. There we go. Almost got it. Okay, so anyway, welcome to my channel. If you just found me at this channel, please like, share, and subscribe. You know, subscribe to my channel. Okay, so I tried to get this thing adjusted. There we go. Alright, so what I'm going to be talking about today is celebrating Christmas in the United States. So, this is what I want to say for all you people out there that probably don't live here. Maybe you live in the UK. Maybe you live in a different country other than the United States. And I just want to show you guys how we do it out here in the States, United States. So what we do is we buy gifts and we wrap them up in little wrapping papers. They come in different type of wrappings, different colors, and we wrap them as gifts. We put our names on them, okay? And you could put your kid's name on it. You could put your husband, your wife, your sister, your mom, your brother, such and such on here. On your gifts that you wrap, you buy them, you know, wherever you buy your things at the market or the store or whatnot, and you wrap them up and you give it to them on Christmas, which is the good part, you know. So it's exciting to be out here because, you know, it's very cold right now because it's winter time and it's Christmas, and I'm pretty sure it's Christmas all over the world, right? So we do traditions called wrapping gifts, and we give these gifts and we buy trees, like this beautiful sparkling tree back here. Okay, so we buy trees, and we decorate our trees, okay? So this one has lots of sparkling lights on it, and it's very shiny, okay? And you can buy the lights, and they come in different kinds of colors or whatever, you know? This here is not a real tree, as you can see, but I'm using this tree as my background, okay? Which is nice, and I hope it's not too light blinding, you know, too much light around or anything. So we buy trees, okay, and they're pine trees, and you put them in your house, and you decorate the trees with different color lights, and they come with ornaments or whatnot you can put on your trees, okay? Now, but I didn't come here to talk about that, but that's a part of the Christmas that I was trying to tell you what we do out here in the United States, okay? And we buy these little things called stockings, and they come in different colors. They come in red colors, and they also come in green colors, okay? And they come in blue colors, pink colors, they come in white colors. And once again, these are called stockings. And what we do is we're gonna put candies in them. And we stuff them, we put the candy in here for Christmas, okay? And then we put them under the tree. And we could put the person's name on the stocking. And whatever candy or whatever cookie or whatever it could even be the gift can probably fit in this stocking too. So you just place the gift in the stocking like this, okay? And, you know, whatever candy you want to put under the tree or whatever sweets that you have, you can, it can fit in the stocking. And you give it to them on Christmas, you know? All right, so, once again, these things are called Christmas stockings. They're stockings. You don't have to purchase these for Christmas. But, and if you don't have them in your country, then I'm pretty sure you can make these. It's really fun for the kids and whatnot. Kids are like these. They're really for kids, and, you know, grown-ups are big kids, too, so they want these stockings, too, right? As you can see, I have my little snowman hat on because it's cold outside, and I want to look festive for the holidays, too, as well, so I want to look festive for the holidays and get into, like, the Christmas spirit, you know what I'm saying? With the snowman And yeah, Christmas is very big here, and it's big all over the world, and we all celebrate for different reasons. But the most important reason is, everybody knows, you know, Christmas is a special day for us and our religions and everything. And yeah, it's very special. So yeah, very, very special. So yeah. So what I want to say is, we're going to talk about candies on Christmas and what kind of candy that we usually have here in America. And maybe you never seen their candies before and you want to know what they look like. Well, this is not a candy, but it's a huge gingerbread man. Okay, this is a huge gingerbread man. And actually, they have gingerbread houses too, you know. And they could be small, they can be big, they could be bigger than this. And what you do is, you can decorate this gingerbread man. You can decorate it, and you can decorate it with frosting, and you can put buttons on it. They have to be eatable stuff, or you can eat it off here. So it could be like cake frosting, or, you know, something that you like to eat, maybe candy drops, gum drops, or something like that. You put it on the gingerbread man. So actually, you're making this at home with, by yourself. Or you can do a fun activity with your child, okay? Which is a good thing. So you do a fun activity with your child. You can do this before Christmas or on Christmas. And, you know, while they're getting ready for Christmas the next day. You know what I'm saying? So make it a fun thing. You know what I'm saying? It's not all about food or eating, you know, dinner, which it is. But, you know, other things are, you know, do activity with your children and stuff like that. So this is called gingerbread cookie, and it tastes just like gingerbread. It tastes just like gingerbread. I mean, if I gave you a good idea for your country, you know, to make out there for Christmas, then thumbs up. You know, hit that like bell and subscribe to my channel, okay? So once again, gingerbread cookies, yum. Then we have this candy. It's a carnival candy, and it's basically a sucker. Now, this is a big sucker, and usually the kids call it the unicorn sucker. Okay, yeah, we're into unicorns a lot here in the United States. This is something that they have going on for the children, especially for girls. They really like unicorns and things like that. So this thing will be good to put inside of a stocking. Your stocking, you know, you might want to put that in your stocking. For, you know, your girl or not, or boy. And, you know, and we're just going to keep adding candy in the stocking. So let me show that to you one more time. So it's the unicorn sucker, okay? It's a hard piece of candy. It's very hard. It's a sucker, all right? And it's sweet. It's a sweet. And it has different colors on there. Pink, green, yellow, purple. So, yeah, I'm going to just put that in the stocking. Next thing we have is the candy canes. Now, these candy canes are different. They're spoon-like candy canes. So, you know, you can be a little festive with your candy. This is eatable as well. It's not a real spoon, okay? This is also candy. So, it's called Christmas candy. So, these here are called peppermint candies, okay? So, what you can do with these is, you can share these with your children, or you can share them, you know. If you don't have kids, you can eat it. You eat the whole box yourself if you want to. They're really good. They taste pepperminty, and they're very delicious. And it makes your breath smell good, too, because they're peppermint. It's a peppermint candy. So we, for Christmas, this is the kind of peppermint we eat. We eat peppermint candies, okay? Now, these are the spoons, and then we have the candy canes, okay? So these are called the candy canes. These are the peppermint candy canes. So what we do is we tear this off, and we take a peppermint out of the box, see? We take the peppermint. It's called a candy cane. So we eat these as well. You have to take the little plastic off of them, and you can just eat them. Okay, they're eatable. These are candy canes. Okay, these are also peppermint, but these are the most popular ones. Now, these ones you can put on your Christmas tree, all right? So we're just going to put that little candy cane off into our stocking. There we go. Now, with all these stockings, woohoo, all these stockings. Ooh, lots of stockings for everybody. Okay, stockings. You gotta stuff all these stockings before Christmas Day, okay? This is the most important thing you need to do. Is stuff these stockings before Christmas, okay? And the kids are gonna want Santa Claus to put the candy in there for you. But if you don't have Santa Claus around, guess what? You're the one that's gonna have to do it, okay? For those people that don't really believe in Santa Claus and don't teach their kids Santa Claus, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, you're the parent, so apparently, you know, if Santa Claus is not around, stuff your stockings, okay? You can stuff them with anything, fruit. I used to stuff my stockings with fruit, you know, like apples, oranges. You could even put mangoes in there. It's really nice, really good. So, let's move on to the Christmas stuffing thing, okay? I'm gonna adjust this camera. Ooh. Here's another candy cane that we have in America, and this candy cane is plastic. You cannot eat this candy cane, but you can eat the candy inside, okay? And they're like little Hershey kisses in there. I don't know if you could see that. So these are like little candies inside here. They come in like aluminum foil wrappings, and this is actually chocolate. And they're Hershey kisses, and they're really good. So that's a big treat for the kids, and they're gonna want that in their stocking, I'm sure. If you don't have this where you're at, don't worry. This is just what we have out here. But we can do your own thing. So that looks like that with a stocking. See, we have little goodies in the bag and everything. So there we have for that one. All right, let's see what else we have. Oh yeah, and then we have the big candy cane. Okay, this is the one. So yeah, this, oh my gosh, yeah, this is the same thing. It tastes the same thing as your spoons. It tastes the same thing as your candy canes. It's just a little bit bigger. So for those who love peppermint sticks, this is what you need, okay? And this will last a while. This will last a long time. You know, out here, American people, I don't know, we love candy. Some of us don't, some of us do. The kids love candy, so they like sweets. But this is called the candy cane. Okay, so let's move on to the next one we have. What else do we have to show you? Okay, we have something called the Hershey's Bar. Okay, now this is the Hershey's Kiss Bar. And they're white. It's white chocolate, and it has cream. It's called cookies and cream. We call it cookies and cream here. And these are individually wrapped. Okay, so you can just open this up and let me open it for you. I'll show you what it looks like when it's open. So I think they're like 10 in a pack. So while we're opening up this, and they come like this, they're like little snack size Hershey Kisses. See? They're little snackable Hershey Kisses, and they're white. They're pretty good. So I'll open one up so you can see what it looks like inside. Oh, yeah. Oh, I dropped a piece. Okay, so anyway, I dropped that piece. You know, it was open. But they look like this. They're little Hershey white chocolate. And on the back, it has, like, cookies inside the candy. And it's called cookies and cream. And it tastes pretty good. They're not really hard. It's, like, chocolatey. I think they're breaking. I'm just making a mess with this candy. Anyway, so that was a little Hershey's candy. And they also have chocolate ones, too. You know the chocolate Hershey bars? They have that, too. And they come like little snack size. The next one we have are the Hershey bag kisses, okay? And these are just about the same thing as the candy cane candy. They look just like this, but instead they're in a bag, okay? And they have a little wrapper on it like this, and it comes with this little paper sticking out. And they're chocolate. So this is Hershey's Chocolate Kisses. And we can also stuff these with our stocking as well, okay? So, yeah. We'll put that in the bag, stocking. Now, you don't have to put the all, that's too much candy. So, you're going to have to divide that candy up amongst your family. With this bag, whole bag, we don't eat the whole bag. But we like issue out a little bit and we put them in each person's stocking. Okay, so then all that candy is going to go in all of these stockings. So all that candy is not going to go in just one stocking. Okay, and let's see what we have next here. I have to lean over to find the candy. Oh my gosh. Another American candy is called the Raspberry Cream Russell Stouffer's. And this also is an American candy for Christmas. And this one has Santa Claus on it. So usually we buy things that represent Santa Claus, or it doesn't have to represent Santa Claus, but this is one of our Christmas candies as well. Now this is chocolate, but it has raspberry cream filling inside, which is really good. It's really good. Tastes really good. So it's a different type of candy. Turn this down a little bit. Okay, so let's move on to the next candy that I have to show you. Now, I don't know if you guys are familiar with candy or whatnot, but when kids are naughty and not nice, sometimes we can put, Santa will say, oh yeah, Santa Claus is not going to give you a nice candy this year. You're going to end up getting a bag of coal. And that's what this is a bag of coal, okay? And you want to know what coal is? I'm pretty sure you know what coal is. It's the hard gravel, okay? So we say, well, you're going to be naughty, and Santa Claus is going to put some coal in your stocking. And that means that you've been naughty. You haven't been a nice kid or a nice husband or wife or whatever. So you're going to put these in the stocking. Like, oh, yeah. Well, why did I get coal, honey? Oh, because you were bad. You were acting up all year. That's why you get coal. So it's a bag of coal, and it looks like this, okay? It's a little bag, and then what we do is we cut it open, and I'll show you one that's open. So here's what it looks like. It looks like a piece of coal. Yeah, and actually it's not a piece of coal, it's just candy. It's candy. So we unwrap it like this, and what you get is you actually get a piece of chocolate. Mmm, it's good. It's good. It's a good. It's chocolate. It's a solid piece of chocolate. And it have like little crispy things inside of to give it a crunch. So it's milk chocolate. It tastes pretty good. You know, we just like to say that and threaten the kids. But actually, they're going to eat it for Christmas. Well, that was good. My little snowman again. They're playing the snowman song. I don't know if you guys can hear that Christmas music I have playing in the background. Okay, so let's see what other candy we have. Oh, this candy here is, all the kids love this. And the way they have it packed for Christmas is really nice. Okay, so we have something called cotton candy. Whoa, look at that. And they have little Christmas ornaments on them, decorations on the things, okay? And what's inside here is actually it's candy, and it's cotton. It's cotton inside here. See, it's actually really cotton. I'll open it up for you. See, this one is a pink color. Oh my gosh, they're hard to open. Okay, so we finally opened it. So this is what it looks like inside, and it's actually cotton. Wow, and look, you can pull it out. Oh my gosh, look. And it's cotton, but it's actually candy. And you can eat it. And it melts your mouth. It melts your mouth. And it's really good. It tastes really good. Once again, it's cotton candy. I don't know if you guys can see that. See? Nice. And it has little ornaments on it. And it comes in like a little cup that kids can save and they can use them as cups to drink out of. It's really nice. So they have different colors. Like I said, this one is pink. And they have like yellow. There's another pink one, another yellow. Oops. Oh, they're falling. Now they're falling apart. Falling off. And we have blue. They have blue cotton candy. And we also have white. So this one is called hot cocoa cotton candy. This one's hot cocoa. Oh, hot cocoa. This one is polar punch, but I call this like blueberry cotton candy because it's blue, you know. This one is called candy cane, and that was the pink one. That's the pink one. And we have another one called vanilla snow. That one's mostly white. And we have another pink one called cherry berry. And this one is called sugar cookie. And I'm sure they all taste good. The kids are gonna like that in their stocking. So we're gonna put that inside the stocking for the kids. Now if you have toys or something you want to add in your stocking, see the stocking is getting big, it's getting filled up. And you might want to put some toys in there, like I have this little bear. You might want to put a little bear in there, like, you know, put it in there, a toy. If you don't have toy, or if you just prefer toys in your stocking for Christmas. It's all the same thing. If they don't eat candy, then it'll be nice to have toys inside the stocking. You don't have to wrap them or anything like that. Just push them off in there. And then when Christmas comes, they'll be so happy. When they wake up, they'll get their stuff out of the stocking. All right, so now that was those candies. We were talking about cotton candies and the different colors. And the different flavors, the flavors taste different. Cotton candy, that's the best thing out here is cotton candy. But we have lots of candy still. But I don't know. That one melts in your mouth. It's easy. You don't have to chew it or anything like that. You know, whatever. So let's see what else I have in here. All right. So I'm running low on candy. I don't know if I bought enough candy or I didn't buy. You know, kids, it's hard to hide candy from kids here. Okay, so now I have this other candy, and this candy is called Tangy Zangy. And these candies are like striped candies, and I'll take one out for you. These candies are like stripes, okay? And they have sugar on top. They have sugar in them, you see them? All that is sugar. It's sour sugar, and it's sweet sugar, and you can stretch them like that. See how they stretch? You can stretch and you can pull them apart and you eat it. Ooh, sour. And very chewy. And good. So these candies you can put in a bag. You know, like a little small bag or container. And you can put a couple at a time in a bag or something. And you go, you know, put them in a bag and then put them in the stocking. Don't put them in your stocking like this with all the sugar and stuff in it. Mm-mm. You'll mess up your stocking. So, there's that. These are, again, you want to know the name of this? It's called Tangy Zangy candies, and this kind is cherry. They have different colors, like blue and green, and there's blueberry and green, apple. So, all right. So, I don't have all my candies here. But this one here is called Almond Roca. And this can be a gift too. And it can fit inside your stocking as well. It should fit in your stocking. And you want to know what almond roca is? It's a chocolate as well, and it has nuts. But this one is kind of, it's crunchy. But it has chocolate in it. So let me open it. Let's see. Oh, I probably won't be able to open it. Let me see if I can open it and show you what it looks like. Okay, so it came in like a little pouch. This thing you open up, little tin thing. It came in like a little bag, and it says roca on it. All right, so I'm gonna cut it. And this is what they look like. They come in like little aluminum foil pieces like this. Okay, and they have like 15 to 20 inside the bag. Okay, and you open it up and it's actually, it's an almond roca. And it's almond roca, and it has almonds on the chocolate, see? And these are almonds, they're nuts, and there's chocolate covered on there. And if you break it, it's a hard piece of toffee inside, okay? And they're really crunchy, and it tastes good. So, you know, I'm really close up to the camera. But yeah, they're really good. And what? Yeah. Now, you can give your friends the whole container, or you can just, you know, put some candies together in a bag and put them all together. You know, and put them in a stocking. Those are good too. Well, those are some of the candies that I wanted to show you for Christmas. Our Christmas candies. And we have lots of candy here. Different kinds in the United States. And those are mainly the Christmas candies I want to show you. They have different candies here besides those. I would love to show you. But I didn't purchase a lot of candy. I mean, those were the candies that I purchased here. This one thing I wanted to show you is basically like an ornament that you can put in a kid's stocking. And we have here, this is called, this is an elf, Christmas elf. And you want to know what this is? This is not candy. So, basically what you do is you put these outside, okay? This is the fun part. You put them outside in the sun, okay? And then, at nighttime, there's a light on the back, okay? It's called solar light. And, when you set them outside in the daytime, at nighttime, these things will whoosh, light up like a lantern, you know? It'll light up like a light. So, you know, it's really dark outside and you need a light. Your kid needs to see at night. I don't know if they go outside at night or they just need some light to guide them home or whatnot. But yeah, these will actually work when it turns nighttime. So, in the daytime, they won't come on. But at nighttime, it will come on because it soaked up enough. The solar soaked up enough sun, you know, solar from the sun. That when it's nighttime, the light will, you know, it's really bright and it's really nice. And I'm giving these to my kids for Christmas. So we have, once again, this is an elf. And then we have something called the reindeer. Okay, so this is what Santa Claus, you know, with his reindeers. He has reindeers. And here's Santa Claus. happen next time. Thank you for watching. Bye. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Bye, guys. Hope to see you soon. And hopefully I'll be doing another video for you on Rika's family. Bye, guys. Merry Christmas, everybody, all around the world. Merry Christmas. Bye.